You. You're the harbinger of the companions. It is my honor to stand before you.
It is done. I won't go back. I won't.
Trees are beautiful here. Reminds me of autumn at home.
We're one of the same, if that is what you wish. Lead on, then. Facing all the dangers of Skyrim by yourself. Come and find me, if you decide that you miss my companionship.
Try to hide it all you want. I know you are the Thieves' Guild, and so do the other gods.
Thank you. Be careful. You're someone who... blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Everything's... I'd even... trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back.
Thank you. You here to join the Dawn Guard too?
Truth is, I've never been anything like this before. I hope you don't mind if I walk up with you. Hey, don't tell Isran I was afraid to meet him by myself. Not the best first impression for a new vampire hunter, I guess. You've probably killed lots of vampires, huh? I'm sure Isran will sign you right up. I'm not sure he'll take me. I hope so. That must be it. Fort Dawnguard. Wow. Bigger than I expected. Is everybody? This place looks almost deserted.
Well, well. You made it. Good. Isran's in the fort. He'll get you sorted out. Never seen a crossbow before, eh? Not surprised. Kind of a Dawn Guard specialty. Nothing better for putting down vampires. Here, take this one and give it a try. You'll want to get to know how to use it if you really plan to join the Dawn Guard. I lost 2 wives to vampires. I will avenge them. It's good to know that I will not have to do it alone. I'm glad this Dawn Guard exists. We're vampire hunters. We search out and destroy those blood-sucking scum wherever we find them. Bring the Dawn Guard honor.
Guess this is it. Wish me luck.
New recruits. Isran will decide if you've got what it takes. Go on, he's right inside.
Vigilance and I were finished with each other a long time ago.
You know why I'm here. The Vigilants are under attack everywhere. The vampires are much more dangerous than we believed.
And now you want to come running to safety with the Dawn Guard. Is that it? I remember Keeper Cossette telling me repeatedly that Fort Dawn Guard is a crumbling ruin, not worth the expense and manpower to repair. And now that you've stirred up the vampires against you, you come begging for my protection.
Isran. That is dead. The Hall of the Vigilance, everyone. They're all dead. You were right, we were wrong. Isn't that enough for you?
Yes, well, I never wanted any of this to happen. I tried to warn all of you. I am sorry, you know. So who are you? What do you want? You heard right. I'm glad word's finally starting to get around. But that means it won't be long before the vampires start to take notice as well. I need someone out in the field taking a fight to the damn vampires, while we're getting the fort back into shape. Tolan was telling me about some cave the Vigilants were poking around in. Seemed to think it was related to these recent vampire attacks.
Tolan, tell her about, what was it? Dim Hollow.
Yes, that's it. Dim Hollow Crypt. Brother Adelwald was sure it held some long-lost vampire artifact of some kind. We didn't listen to him any more than we did Isran. He was at the hall when it was attacked.
That's good enough for me. Go see what the vampires were looking for in this Dim Hollow Crypt. With any luck, they'll still be there. Feel free to poke around the fort and take what you need. There isn't much yet, but you're welcome to anything you can use.
I'll meet you at Dim Hollow. It's the least I can do to avenge my fallen comrades.
Tolan, I don't think that's a good idea. You Vigilants were never trained for...
I know what you think of us. You think we're soft, that we're cowards. You think our deaths proved our weakness. Stendar granted you do not have to face the same test and be found wanting. I'm going to Dim Hollow Crypt. Perhaps I can be of some small assistance to you.
You there, boy. Stop skulking in the shadows and step up here. What's your name?
My name is Agmir, sir.
Do I look like a sir to you, boy? I'm not a soldier, and you're not joining the army.
Yes, sir. Isran.
Didn't I tell you to step forward? Farm boy, huh? What's your weapon?
My weapon? I mostly just use my paw's axe when wolves are attacking the goats or something.
My paw's axe. Stendhal preserve us. Don't worry. I think we can make a Dawn Guard out of you. Here, take this crossbow. Let's see how you shoot.
Crossbow? I've never...
Yes, a crossbow. Best thing for killing vampires. Just take a few shots at those crates over there. Take a deep breath and let it out as you fire. Concentrate, boy. Try it again.
Isran found something for you to do, eh? I thought he'd like you. Good luck.
Nost, who in Dagon's name are you? Speak, or I'll cut you down where you stand. Oh, I was part of the gang in the ruins here. Friend of mine went crazy and stole the boss's sword. They blamed me for it. Look, I'm done here. Mop the floor with these idiots for all I care. Just get out of my way. Just stay out of my way.
Vigilants never know when to give up. I thought we'd taught them for the lesson of their hall.
To come in here alone, a fool like all the rest of them.
He fought well. Jeddon, press off with no match for him.
Ha! Those two deserve. What they got. Their arrogance had become insufferable.
All this talk is making me thirsty. Perhaps another vigilant will wander in soon.
I wish Loki would hurry it up. I have half a mind to return to the castle to mark what a fool he's entrusted this mission to. To come in here alone, a fool like all the rest of them.
He fought well then. Jeddon and Pressoff were no match for him.
Ha! What he deserved.
I'll never tell you anything, vampire. My oath to Stendar is stronger than any suffering you can inflict on me.
I believe you, Vigilant. And I don't think you even know what you found here. So go and meet your beloved Stendar.
Are you sure that was wise, Lokiel? He still might have told us something. We haven't gotten anywhere ourselves with
nothing. He served his purpose by leading us to this place. Now it is up to us to and we will not return without it. Vingalmo and Orthion will make way for me after this.
Yes, of course, Lokiel. Do not forget who brought you news of the Vigilant's discovery.
I never forget who my friends are. Or my enemies.
scent has gone cold.
Who sent you here? I was expecting someone like me, at least. Vampire, yes. That's complicated. And I'm not totally sure if I can trust you. But if you want to know the whole story, help me get back to my family's home. I was going to say the same thing to you. My family used to live on an island to the west of Solitude. I would guess they still do. By the way, my name is Serana. Good to meet you. Yes, it is. And it's mine. It's complicated. I can't really talk about it. I'm sorry. I'd rather not get into that with you, if that's all right. I'm sorry, it's not that... It's just that I don't know who I can trust yet. Let's get to my home, and I'll have a better sense of where we all stand. Good question. Hard to say. I can't really tell. I feel like it was a long time. Who is Skyrim's High King? Oh, wonderful. A war of succession. Good to know the world didn't get boring while I was gone. Who are the contenders? Empire? What empire? Cyrodiil is the seat of an empire? I must have been gone longer than I thought. Definitely longer than we planned. Please, let's hurry. I need to get home so I can figure out what's happened. Your guess is as good as mine. This place looks pretty different from when I was locked away. Shouldn't we keep moving? I'll hang back for a bit, but you're not leaving me behind. This is too important. Let's go. It's not too far now. I think I'll hang on to my things, thank you. And go where? You can't just leave me alone whenever you feel like it. I'm coming with you, like it or not. Does the air feel heavy down here? I'm a little woozy, but it might just be from waking up. It'll be good to get outside and breathe again. I haven't missed the sunlight, but I do miss fresh air. Be careful. I think we may be in for some trouble. Good to breathe again.
Even in this weather, it's better than the cave.
out here. I don't know how you stand it. Something? It's on an island near Solitude. Hopefully we can find a boat to take us there. It's my family home. Not the most welcoming place, but depending on who's around, I'll be safe there. My father and I don't really get along. Saying it out loud makes it sound so common. Little girl who doesn't get along with her father. Read that story 100 times. That's it, out there to the north. We used to keep a boat around here to get there and back. So, before we go in there... I think so. And thanks for asking. I wanted to thank you for getting me this far. But after we get in there, I'm going to go my own way for a while. I think... I know your friends would probably want to kill everything in here. I'm hoping you can show some more control than that. Once we're inside, just keep quiet for a bit. Let me take the lead.
I watched the gate. Ain't much else to tell.
How dare you trespass here?
Wait, Serana? Is that truly you? I cannot believe my eyes.
My lord, everyone! Serana has returned.
I guess I'm expected.
I can't believe it.
My long-lost daughter returns at last. I trust you have my Elder Scroll.
After all these years, that's the first thing you ask me? Yes, I have the scroll.
Of course,
she has the
scroll. To see you, my daughter. Must I really say the words aloud? Ah, if only your traitor mother were here. I would let her watch this reunion before putting her head on a spike. Now, tell me, who is this stranger you have brought into our hall?
This is my savior, the one who freed me.
For my daughter's safe return, you have my gratitude. Tell me, what is your name? I am Harkon, Lord of this court. By now, my daughter will have told you what we are. Perhaps you should. I count some of the oldest and most powerful vampires in Skyrim among the members of my court. For centuries we lived here, far from the cares of the world. All that ended when my wife betrayed me and stole away that which I valued most. You have done me a great service, and now you must be rewarded. There is but one gift I can give that is equal in value to the Elder Scroll and my daughter. I offer you my blood. Take it and you will walk as a lion among sheep. Men will tremble at your approach and you will never fear death again. Yes, I can smell it on you. The power of my blood will purge that filth and make you whole again. I will banish you from this castle. I will spare your life this once, but after that, you are prey.
Perhaps you still need convincing. Behold the power!
I offer. Now, make your choice. So be it. You are prey, like all mortals. I banish you.